Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to change the color of a car. First up, let's open up the image. As you can see, we have a green car. Now press Command J or Control J on Windows PC to make a duplicate of the layer. And now add the hue saturation layer. Now press on the hand and sample the color. Maybe where it's a little bit darker. Now, pull this slider to the left and this one to the right so that you sample all the green color. Now from the hue, you see that you have started to change the color of the car. Now maybe let's pick this blue one. Now, if you want to make the car gray, just pull the saturation all the way to the left. The car will become grey. Now if you want to make it black, pull the lightness all the way to the left. Or if you want to make it white, pull it to the right. Now, as we change the color, press the shift button, select the other layer and merge them. Now, as you can see, not only the car color changed, but also the trees and the grass. Now, this is why we merge the layers. Now, pick up the eraser tool and just clear it up. This is how you change the car color. Thanks for watching our videos and please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you, bye-bye.